pockets, make your money longer. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that it could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first.
All right, we're live.
Jordan had 16 kills and Tommy had 4. Everybody see the ghetto was being a bad place. Crazy. People run amok, niggas stuck in a sad state. They don't see the good time that outweigh the bad days. In the hood, we still smile, lighting up in dark days. Have a cook, I'll make the kids dance. What's up with Jordan buying all these people that have cowboy hats? Here, what song you listen to?
What's up, Justin?
Not much.
You on?
Yeah, I'm on.
Check us out.
I am. I had to pick class first.
I have to. I need a new fucking insurance. This car insurance should not cost this much money.
You're not kidding.
Insane.
It's so dumb. It's the dumbest shit ever.
But it's just like health insurance. You're paying for it just in case you need it.
We used to pay, I think there were like 4 years in a row, we paid like $7,500 for health insurance. We bumped it down to like the middle tier, and it's like a 10% difference with like, copay said the same, but it's like a 10% out-of-pocket difference. I'm like, that's worth it because, you know, you can find that 10%.
Yeah.
Depending on what it is. And then plus Amber has an HSA card from work. So that's been awesome for like prescriptions and shit.
Yeah.
Because if you don't use that shit, you lose it. So it's like, all right, we'll use it for.
Is
we'll
it for true all kinds that of, if you don't
use it, you lose it.
Is that a serious question? No.
It's probably because I have high deductibles, or not high deductibles, but I have like. The uninsured motor, like all that's pretty high. So much money.
Hey, I want you to know I won a game of Caldera Clash earlier. I got into it, played. I literally killed three people, and I was like, "This is zero fun." And then I backed out.
$1,400 for 6 months.
$1,400 for 6 months.
For three fully covered vehicles. I do have emergency red. Yeah, I got the Audi, the van, and the Cobra.
Making. Terry pay for his own?
I don't know.
Got a vehicle yet.
He doesn't have. He's not on the insurance yet. I'm dreading when that happens. That could have sucked so bad. I do have emergency red set there, so that's good. Vehicle 3.
Hey, this TTV-er got fucked up.
5 years good driving? I don't understand that.
You haven't had a wreck in 5 years.
Well, I had the motorcycle accident. They paid. That was a good chunk of change that they had to pay for that. They had to pay the ER. They had to pay ER. My deployment to the war zone. Follow-up visits. The ambulance. They didn't have to pay for lost work because they didn't file it out. But I had to decide to take care of it.
Ooh.
And I got yelled at because I came back too early.
Justin, what are you wanting in your transition? Like, you said you like the JG. Like, are you wanting something?
Well, he wants to. He doesn't want to cut the whole thing off. He just wants to, like, tuck it underneath.
Gas is approaching your position.
Ooh.
Get to the safe zone.
That's a joke.
Nah, it's a transition joke. I get it.
Gas drop is inbound.
I'm picking up with that.
He can't. Whoa.
Kind of the same thing. You're rocking. Obviously, I don't want the exact same thing you got. Do my initials. Same difference.
You just need JG, yeah.
You want cursive? You want a regular font? Like, what do you want? Because your LED screen behind you is gonna be cursive. Do you want to match it?
Blame that on you, Jordan.
Yeah, fired him.
I don't really put that much thought into it, I guess. I wonder what looks. I wonder what looks good.
I'm down this dude.
In this tent.
God,
Toby.
We are way better.
This man was gonna jump off the fucking map instead of dying to me.
It's a bold strategy. What's the Nikita?
It's AR. Fully automatic. It's pretty good close range.
Alright, I'm trying.
I'm gonna kill myself before I let you kill me,
motherfucker. You see,
I like the crowd.
Dude was silly season.
Should have just backed out.
Right, no shit. It ain't like you're gonna win your gulag with that mentality.
Why are you all the way over there?
Why do you sound like an old man? I remember back in my day.
You old whippersnappers!
I used to walk 15 miles.
Go get that arm.
Green mode gun, somebody wants it. We have a $4,100. I was like, I have $100.
I have $0. $0.
Ooh, love that.
Yeah, I'm going to the redeploy.
Yep.
Gas is inbound.
Here comes Carson. Say, hey, can I have your phone? What's buddy? No, buddy, I'm still playing video games. Later on today, we will play, I promise, okay? But right now, I'm playing this.
Yeah, I play Roblox with Bubby, and that's all he thinks he wants to do now. He's like, play Roblox with me 24/7. Mm-hmm. I'm like,
Aiden probably has $500 wrapped up in Robux.
Does he play Find the Markers?
I don't know what he plays.
Bubby's
is hide and seek. Play hide and seek on there. Probably the best one he has.
Find the Markers is pretty cool. Oh, they threw down a buy station.
There's another game where you attack each other and stuff, and he's always like, Daddy, help me. We're going to attack this guy.
Enemy UAV active.
Dude. Best shots in the fucking world.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. Cool. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I literally hit this man twice, and then next thing I knew, I'm fucking down.
Could not fucking hit him!
Disabled.
He's like directly under me. Oh, he rezzed. Coming up to your right, your left. Oh no, another guy right here. I don't know where, but right here. I'm coming up the ledge.
Engaging shooter. Teammate redeploying to the AO.
Whole different team.
Another
guy's too far away.
If they survive, they'll rejoin.
Acting. He was right there on that edge.
Yes, I saw your mark when you shot him.
Your teammate has failed. They're sent back to base.
He went down farther. I see him down that edge.
Yeah, I'm pushing this mobile
box. Oh, behind me. I got trapped in between both of them.
You're in the gulag now. Survive to earn redeployment. Join the enemy while you wait. Two stones to the noggin will do it.
Push back to the heel. I don't know where he's at.
Hey, they were coming up like that hillside, coming up the path.
Yeah. He's on the mobile buy right now.
Yeah, it's all on our team now.
Eyes up, soldier.
Good
shot.
Ah, damn. To the right of it.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done.
Good for him. Good for him.
Fight your way out.
Is that what he said to you? Oh, shit. No. I just sniped. I have sniped super far away.
Down the hill.
Group in contact.
That's new shit site. I'm going back up in the redeploy.
Gas is moving in.
There's so much stuff on these hills.
Somebody just bought back over there. No, that's right below us. Diving straight down.
Never mind.
Right here. I couldn't ping him. Running up to the buy station right now.
Bye, ping. Get in.
One down. Full. There's a ghillie suit guy still there.
No!
What are you doing there, buddy? Why are you hiding in the bush? I tried to bait him with the car so I could blow him up.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt
that's all right.
Down.
They're going to hit the redeploy, I'm sure.
That's a whole fucking team up there.
Yep.
They can't get to that.
Yeah, they can't.
Which redeploy? Oh, that redeploy.
The one right in front of
you. Okay, yeah. I'm looking. I didn't look that far down. Look.
Lights here if you need them. Coming down the hill. Yep. One's flying. Crack. Downed him. He's dead.
That one's over here by me.
Waypoint marked. Tracking enemy. Never mind.
I hit him a bunch of times. I can't see him right now. I didn't crack him. He's somewhere out here.
Enemy is here. Forget that.
Yeah, under me.
No, I can't see that high above me.
Oh, he's looking right at me. Oh, way better.
I don't know where this guy went.
Let me pull my shoot.
What, baby? I don't see the other guy, guys. I don't know where he went. I killed one that went left. I shot the other one.
Grabbing this bounty. I don't think I can. It's on the roof. Hey, I can't grab it. It's on the roof.
They bought back to my right. At the 10th, at the very end.
Oh, okay, I see it. Just it disappeared. So it was a little bit ago.
I saw the guy fly in.
Oh, okay. I'll grab. I don't want to go in that building.
Right here behind me.
No, coming. Running, running, and running, running, and running,
allied
running.
Airstrike incoming. Be aware.
Guys inside the house laying down.
I got her.
Get that armor.
I got one. I'm good.
I do not.
We need another loadie, don't we?
Yeah, that might help. Oh my, there's so much stuff in here. Proximity mine, gotta throw that down.
Need your money, Tommy.
Yeah, can't let these guys come back for that stuff without throwing that bouncing buddy down.
Hey Carson, baby, can you turn down just a little bit? Thank you.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Gas is closing in.
See where she got 52 million from OnlyFans?
Yeah, that's so stupid.
Good for her.
Yeah, good for her.
I have an armor box when you guys need it, or if you guys need it. Throwing it across? Alright.
Yep.
Loadout drop on the way.
Yeah, get some cover.
Cop flying in.
I got the bouncing buddy back going. Yeah, oh, shit, I got sniped from dark to southeast.
Cracked the guy who's flying in. God damn it, wrong gun.
In front of us. 119, 119.
Yeah, directly southeast, like on the hillside right here, Jordan.
Oh, he's in tower right there, look like.
Okay.
Oh, he's on the hill. I see him. He's glinting now. Yep.
Hit him once. Because, you know, with behind me.
Where was,
on me.
Where was the sound for that?
Come.
Yeah, daddy popped. That's a teammate.
out of here, you fucking douchebag!
That's his teammate. That's his teammate. I mean, I agree he's a douchebag, but that's his teammate.
What was he doing there? How do
you... I don't know.
That's not a stupid.
Whole game stupid.
Oh, that's my last one. I gotta...
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. And I gotta get back downstairs and work in the garage before I fucking go to sleep. I know, it's dumb. I fucking can't stand it either.
Ooh, that was a 1.13 kg lobby we won. Apparently, four teams finished in first.
Yeah.
That's what it says.
Okay.
Ooh, Twitch, Big Ben. Is that guy streaming? Twitch. Big Ben. I don't know. Like, how are you going to have your name Twitch Big Ben, but literally there's not someone named Big Ben on Twitch? It's all like numbers and shit.
Those people are really good.
I hate people.
I hate people too. I really don't like people at all.
Hey, the guy that we killed four times
mm-hmm.
ended up dying five times.
What a bomb.
His teammate had TB12 as his client tag.
Jake loves to play.
Game two, Pistol Pete.
No shit.
That's what it says. It's Pistol Pete. Kiki here at Groovy. Oh, yeah, never mind. You're right. Fat Groovy. No, he wasn't streaming either.
Not Naomi Judd. Didn't make it.
Justin always wants to land on cash drops. Every time we play together, he's like, land on the cash drop. Land on the cash drop. Let's get the money.
I like grabbing the money and getting loaded out. I don't like getting recon, though. Recon's all I can do with
it. Ooh, we can do those too. One team, four people. So two teams coming this way.
Yeah, Snoop Dogg under me. All the people.
By me.
All the people.
No. Just two teams.
There's three teams. Buddy, you want to shoot at me? Is that? No, that's not a good decision for you.
No chance, dude. No chance. He is literally one bullet. Holy hell. How did he not die?
Survived one redeployment. I downed one, cracked the other. Well, there was a whole team shooting at me with pistols, and I had nothing.
Now let's fight. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn. You win this fight, and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Prove you can still fight, soldier.
Good thing I marked that.
It's not over yet.
I just dove in over the hill
at
the hangars.
Your team can still buy your freedom.
I'm gonna grab that. We'll probably find the money. I'm gonna need, what, 800? Yeah. I got like 4 chests in here. We'll be fine. Oh yeah, we're golden right now.
That one with the MG32, dude. Move way too slow and too loud.
God, where did I get sniped from? One shot snipe? From where? Whatever. He's like this little tower thing here. I don't understand how I get one shot snipe.
Oh, I'm getting fucking roasted.
On that swim mark here, bitch. Give me the kill cam, pussies.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time. Yeah, snipe you, fuck. They didn't push your loot, right?
Nah, I don't think so. I had 2,500. I was, like in there somewhere to the right. I was, like, by the car area down here.
A Nebula 5 mine has been discovered. Stay alert.
Back right there. It's driven.
Nope.
Fucking game is so dumb. Stay alert.
Word. For shizzle.
I didn't think about fucking radio ever. And a hex on.
Damn it, just on pawn money.
Enemy soldier near
me. Nope. Way dumber.
Dumbass. So that was a bad choice.
I really thought we didn't have a headset.
Enemy UAV active.
Or down the hill right here.
My better.
It's a kill. Fuck. I don't know where he came from, dude. I just happened to see him out of the corner of my eye before he started shooting.
A Nebula 5 bomb has been discovered. Stay alert.
I don't think I can take my kill.
Safe zone relocated.
Shooting at the most one still.
Yeah, they're over there running through the trees right now, behind the blue tent, running through the blue tent. Yep.
Okay. How do you get on me without me hearing shit? I literally can't hear you.
You're not going down without a fight.
Dead fucking sprint and slides. Can't hear him. Can't feel fucking stupid sometimes.
Tactical nuke inbound. A Nebula 5 bomb has been deployed. Nebula 5 bomb detonation imminent. Stay clear.
Climbing simulator.
Oh yeah.
Can't open that one. You might be able to. It popped up on the screen for a second. There you go.
Hey, right now I'm playing with a brother and a friend, but I'm done to play afterwards.
You're not gonna be. There's not gonna be an afterwards. We're playing forever.
Yeah, I've played a lot of those games.
Yeah. Speaking of that, when you get the money by Tommy. I gotta get the money.
What was that bastard?
There's not one here. That's a terrible mistake. You just go up on the roof.
I should have read that up.
Your best buy station probably is Peak.
Parking aid station location.
Huh? Guy just jumped off Peak. Diving down to your right. Don't worry about him.
Enemy soldier nearby. Nebula 5 bomb zone has raided. Area is clear.
Straight in front of you. Yep. Might as well see what this is.
Target slice.
Still got some boxes there. You might find enough. Need $2,000. There's still plenty of boxes there. There's a fly rod.
Make your way to the target.
That's on you, Tommy, if you want to or not. plenty of loot in the garage still. You go all the way through the tunnel. Hey, hit that redeploy and come back. Payments released. Figure I earn a cut, yeah? If you can, Tommy. All right. You got the money. Go up to Zip and get Tommy back.
Full lock on you, fucking piece of shit. God damn it. It's cool to like snap the people. That's, dude, what the fuck is this game? It's the worst. Bag of money over there. Yeah.
They're stupid. Still, like I said, there's still plenty of loot here. We might be able to find enough for loading even before the zone closes. Yep, we got enough. Drop money at the buy, Justin.
Right on your tail. Our loadout drop inbound.
Positive. You still got your loadout, right, Justin? Time. Can you drop me a sub? Make this quick.
Drop you a sub or the ammo?
Yeah, A sub. It doesn't matter what sub, just any loadout sub.
There's an ammo cache here, too. Setting rally
point. You want me to take that, Milano?
Yeah.
Right. Never mind. Wasn't gonna pick it up till you told me. Okay. Are we gonna fly to Most Wanted or what are we doing?
I was just seeing what the area is all over there.
All right, buddy. I love you.
Yeah.
We're just gonna push it. Yeah, fuck it. Let's push him. Fuck him. He's not better than us.
We won! Giants!
Getting shot from way far away over there.
No, he ain't shooting at us. He's just shooting.
Vehicle must want
it. No. You got a snapshot, Tommy?
Sure. Two.
Two of them.
He's dead. Another one in there. Oh, crap.
Still two up? I thought y'all downed one. Oh my god, they're both still up. You done, Tommy?
Yeah, it's fucking game.
I feel ya. I thought one of them got knocked. That's the only reason I jumped off the roof.
Right,
GG's. See you, dude.
Yes.
Ooh, what new AR did I unlock? A Volkswagen. I don't care. Oh, backed out too far. I told that Lincoln's guy yesterday. I said, "Well, brother Justin told me to follow you."
He's dope.
He said, "Oh yeah, I like that guy."
Yeah, this is one of his followers right here in my chat right now. He,
Yeah, you want to play?
Yeah. His whole stream's good. Like, the people that he's kind of connected with, and they all just kind of dogging each other pretty much. Just to, they just put all their business out there on the stream, dude. It's crazy. I'm not brave enough to put all my stuff out on the stream.
What do you mean?
Like, they just say whatever. They just, whatever they know about each other. Some of them know each other in person. Some of them don't, you know. They're just, they know each other over the video game itself. Whatever. They'll just talk about whatever, really.
So, I'm comfortable saying anything. I couldn't care less what we talk about. I'm not, so like,
practice while you can.
Me.
You'll be entering the field in a bit.
Like, I'm not going to put your business out there unless I know that you're comfortable with me putting your business out there. But my business, I'll talk about fucking anything. So, like, what happened with you at Toyota, like, I'm not going to talk about that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I will talk about shaving my fucking asshole. I don't care.
It's in the item shop all the time, man. I don't even remember how much I paid for it, to be honest. I think it's like $2,400, obviously. It's an Ultra.
$2,400? Holy shit.
The coins, whatever it's called.
Playtime's over.
It feels like $2,400.
Sometimes, zone. Yeah.
I'm gonna die for it. I wanna die at least.
I'm trying to die for $1,200. Jump immediately. Oh, you didn't hear me say jump immediately?
Oh, dude.
You're gonna ride the plane.
Thought you were joking, dude.
Nah, hell nah.
Hey, they got the calling cards for, they're giving them out free. You gotta sign up for it online.
Would have been cool to have a teammate.
Hunt the enemy before they hunt you.
Yeah, that would be cool. You wanted that, dude.
They took my monies. I ain't take the monies yet. Did they take the monies yet? Nah, the money's still there.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
How are you gonna take it, though?
You can sign up for any email. You don't have to use the email to your account. It, I used it and then it asked me if I want a link and then I just hit yes.
Got on the boat shooting at him.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm lagging so bad.
I am too.
Oh my god, fuck. God damn, it's fucking. I'm back in the south.
Yeah, that was awful, dude.
Jesus fucking Christ, that man. Was horrible. I couldn't fucking reload. I couldn't move. Like, it's ridiculous. You can invite that dude in here if you want. I don't care. See in Discord or is he game chat?
I think he was in game chat yesterday when we played.
You on PC or console? Oh yeah, good talk.
His tag is Bag Voyage. Oh, he's on console. There he is.
All right.
And he said he goes by AJ.
Guess I'll turn on open mic. I'll turn on open mic so you can hear me. So the problem with Crown Royal is it goes down too quick.
Like you drank it too quick?
Yeah, like I can't just sip on it and enjoy it.
I forgot the class Ryan told me to set up. I was going to try.
It's probably dog shit.
Yeah, you have him in the chat in a minute.
He won't.
He's telling me it was really good.
And he's a liar.
I was playing Apex bargain on this.
You really can't believe anything Ryan says.
I was playing Apex Arenas before this. It was actually
dog shit.
I'm not joking. I'm actually giving it a chance and I'm actually liking it now. Instead of all the just immediately being like, this is terrible. Started playing Arenas and I was like, hey, I actually like this, man. I had six kills last time. Last match.
With Apex. All right, here's what I found with Apex. If you are put into, like, if you're playing ranked and it's like mid-season and you're playing people you're supposed to be playing, then you're golden. If it's beginning of the season and everybody and their brother is ranked, like, you know, they're not ranked yet or they're bronze, you're going to get your fucking dick kicked in. And it's not going to be fun.
That still happens sometimes. I see those really good people.
I mean, yeah, you see people smurfing. Like, people smurf. It's a thing, but... Like, I'm not going to run into a game with the It's Tommy anytime soon.
That's why I won't run in it with...
Hostile, it does have a mic, dude.
Watch the skies.
Yeah, he's done this whole time. He's like, oh, Apex, I'll talk about Apex. So you go by AJ.
Yes.
All right. Are you good at this game?
Somewhat. Ain't the best.
Ain't the best, but I'm all right at the game. What's KD, do you know?
I ain't playing Caldera in a while, though.
Do you know where KD is?
Gas
is
closing on your position.
Yes.
Yes, and you don't.
Gas drop inbound.
I mean, I've played with the gas today.
So why is this a brand new account? Why are you on a brand new account? You only have 20 hours to play time. Like, you just don't play it, or?
I just don't play it.
Gotcha.
Like, last season, I was like, all enemies.
Attack!
I had to let it do that update.
I know it's not that for everybody, but when I play with normal, when I play with people with brand new accounts, it's a really good look. Usually means they're a little suspect.
But usually I play it, it's just I was dealing with it. Yeah. Try to stay off of it. But...
Really? Well, we're glad to have you here. I expect you to carry me to a win.
I found JD too. That's how I found JD.
What's up?
Yeah. He said he found you through Lincoln.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I was telling my brother how good Lankman is at this game.
Said usually he sees you playing with your brother and friends.
How did I miss that? How did I miss that? Blech. Stupid dang dark car 98.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Loadout drop inbound. Two boxes.
Nebula 5 bomb has been discovered. Stay alert. Gas is right on your tail.
Me and Lankin, we were playing solos yesterday.
Yeah, I seen you guys playing custom. If we can get enough people, I'd like to play custom. I've never even played a custom game.
It's fun, but you have to worry about all the swags, and then also you have to worry about all of them people trying their little asses off. And you have to actually find the people that are good to be on the team. Like Lincoln, he picks out his teammates right off the rip, and everybody else is left with the ones that don't even play.
Guy right here behind this little shack, you got eyes on him, Justin. Good shot. The last one's wrapping back this way, last I know. Above me, above you.
You know what location?
No idea. It's just straight in front of me. Like right where in between us right now.
I found it.
Did y'all see that buy station?
Jumping off. I got him.
Allied
UAV. That's coming in.
Got another one.
He's got to be flying in. Yeah, he's flying in.
Up north.
Eyes on enemy.
Hit him a couple times. Didn't crack him.
Can't see him anymore.
Have you ever tried to use the spar?
The what?
Spar.
The scar?
Yeah, below me. Tunnel.
Is he below you?
Yeah, he's below.
He's not in the tunnel.
Here, I'll jump down there.
Justin, here's money by another UAV.
He's up here with me. I just seen him.
Oh, all right, leave
down,
the money.
Right down below me, somewhere. I just seen him and he ran off. Ducked under. There he is.
Nothing on that.
Right here. Target.
There you go. Right here on the roof.
UAV active.
Got him. Some money at that buy station. Back
guy dropped it in right here.
They have two guys. All right, guy's cracked. Guy with the live ping on him.
He's right here on me.
Oh shit, there's two up there.
Damn, not with you guys. I was still over at this building. So I started getting shot from up on top. I couldn't push over.
Win here and you return to the battlefield. lose, and your fight is over. Prove you can still fight, soldier.
It's less than out.
Oh, yeah, you can jump on that. That's cool.
The charge is set.
I see. Running to a flag. He's at flag. He's at flag.
Oh. You look like shit. Yeah. Back to base with you. It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your freedom.
In front of me. We got enough to get him if you land on it. Dump my money at the spot. It's all been looted. AJ, when you come back in, land on this.
Scavenger contract located.
Land on that scav so we can grab a couple of boxes and try to get another loadie for you guys. I'm just throwing those, trying to see if there's anybody around. Below me, I got that one.
Objectives found. Move to the next location.
Got a big place there, eh?
See how fast you are, Justin. Oh no, I fell off the ladder.
Primary objective accomplished. All right. Supply boxes located.
I'm dropping my money in here.
Spotted some cash.
We got enough all together to buy another luggage. I can drop you a Cooper Carbine if you want, Justin. If you want to grab Ghost, if not, then you can grab whatever. But
the rest.
Yeah, waiting on AJ to bring you the money. Buy a loadie.
Hey.
Buy a loadout and throw it down immediately. Buy you some plates too. Buy you some plates too.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Justin, you want me to drop you a Cooper Carbine or not?
Yeah, it went up a thousand.
Buy the armor plate bundle, right?
Yeah, Bob. Yeah, you want to buy an armor plate bundle.
Nebula 5 bomb detonation imminent.
I mean, if you don't want the Cooper Carbine, don't grab Ghost. Like, I ain't worried about it. I'm just telling you, like, if I'm going to drop a gun for you, it's going to be that one.
That worked.
I dropped 60 rounds of AR, too.
Nebula 5 bombers detonated in the distance.
The plates are down here. Do you?
No, those are for you. So, those are for you.
Oh, alright.
Five over.
Killed him. He was shooting somebody, though. I don't know if he killed the people he was shooting or if he downed somebody. I have no idea. I killed him right here.
Tagging shotgun ammo.
He's got shit down there if you want to jump for it, but I don't know who he was shooting, so I'm weary. Fuck it. Gonna grab his bounty.
I'm gonna get up on the roof.
There's a on the back side of the where the
positive ID on the bounty.
Where the buy station is. Quick. On the back side, there's a zip line to go up on the roof. On this corner right here. Where Orange Bean is. Take that zip line, you'll go up on top, and then you'll be able to run across, grab Lovey. They bought a Lodi right here.
Target up here is hostile.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Kill the bounty.
The bounty target is down. You're losing ground.
Just
move
some
it.
Money for UAV. Buy station.
So I'm popping. Yep.
UAV giving fire.
That's the team he was fighting.
Inside the building.
Cracked him.
Nebula 5 bomb zone has faded. Area is
clear. Two of them in there.
Wow.
Fire PPSH, you fucking pussy. Yeah, I'll just hang out here. No big deal.
I'm gonna get gummy bears.
I haven't seen Lincoln on
yet. Gummy bears.
Yes, dude. What kind of stream setup is that? Gummy bears. Can't be playing video games. No gummy
what
bears.
Kind of stream setup is buying a fucking LED light and not having it up behind you?
Oh, I don't have a hood. I had a lot of stuff to do before I could do that. I wonder if it's still a glare.
I don't know, but how can you hear me with your fucking headset off? Is your headset up that loud? Jesus Christ. Can't even see it.
Now what I was originally going to do. Yes, my headset is up that loud.
Jesus.
Can hear everybody.
He can't hear everybody though. He still fucking hears the same shit I hear, and he's like, "Well, I didn't hear that guy." Yeah, no shit. Me neither. Well, you better fucking hurry the hell up because he's getting bought back. Fuck. Somebody at that bot station. Not going to that one. Let's try this one. Land on a different buy station to get me back. Unless you're already at that one. You're so dead. Hit the buy station. Hit the buy station to get me. Hit the buy station to get me before they get there. Behind me. Behind you. Oh my god. Literally right here.
Ow.
Like right beside you.
Yeah, I know. I see it. You bet.
Yeah, it's Justin ain't here. Fucking fighting here, Jesus Christ. Imagine camping in a building. He had your guns, Justin. Justin.
Yo, what's up?
Put the fucking light on your wall and turn it on so I can see it.
I'm trying to, I'm ordering Giovanni's right now, dude.
I'm not worried about your fucking pizza order. I'm worried about your light. Why aren't you ordering it on your PC? You're literally on a computer. Why are you using the laptop?
Because she was ordering first.
Oh my fucking God, dude. There's definitely an IQ gap between our family.
I agree with that.
So which one's the smarter one?
If you ask to, if you have to ask, sir, you're not ready to know.
I'm guessing it's you.
That's probably a pretty good guess. Nah, neither of us are dumb. And one of our other brothers, the oldest one, would argue until he's blue in the face that he's smarter than me, but I promise you he's not.
Very true.
Ain't that all siblings?
Yeah, our oldest brother will literally say he's the best at everything in the world. It doesn't matter what it is. It could be fucking badminton, and he will argue until he's blue in the face. Like, I skateboard quite a bit. He hasn't skateboarded since he was like 11, but I bet if you asked him who was the better skateboarder, he'd be like, oh, I'm better. We'll be deploying soon. I got 20 seconds. I gotta piss.
Thank you. Love you. Bye.
This is over. The real fight begins now.
Just you want to land on cash drop.
Hey, you bet your sweet ass.
Never mind.
All right, AJ, here's the plan. There is not a building anywhere near there. So we all have to land there together with our pistols ready to fucking punch somebody. Good. That's good, because it does a lot of damage. It does a lot more damage than missing your shots. Alright, we have K committed one team. One team is committed. They're going to the house too, it looks like.
Team white.
Watch the team at the house. Watch the team at the house. Watch the team at the house. All right, dip, dip, dip. Run away. We're running to the spy station over here.
End of mark.
My team wipes those two with a pistol.
Yep. Here's a plate for you. I'll reward you for your hard work and dedication. He said hitting people with a pistol is my specialty.
Top of the hill, top of the hill.
Yeah. All right, two of them down, one of them.
The last one's coming over on this end.
Definitely hostile. Round point set, forget that.
I got one down, one crack.
Killing him. I knocked him.
The other guy pushed underneath this little breezeway. Never saw him. Oh, he grabbed loadout. AJ, I got plates for you, buddy. Once you get second loadout, and push down here.
He is. He's in the house right here.
I cracked him.
He lasered me.
Oh no. Oh no. He keeps picking up shit. He's at the house right in front of you, AJ. Not at the house anymore. I'm gonna push away. Scared the piss out of me. Do you ever drink while you're playing Call of Duty, Justin?
No.
That's probably a good idea. It makes it really tough.
Bad enough as it is.
I'm struggling right now. Like all this in and out shit. Somebody bought a loadout here.
Marking ground able vehicles.
Yeah, I've drank probably a fourth, a fifth. Like a ninth.
I'm already terrible.
Guys, I'm all right.
Ain't nobody trying to watch me drink.
Two guys right here. They're pushing the guys that bought the loadie. AJ's down.
One leg right there. Two right there. They're just camping up there.
Got one down on me.
Two
teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin you.
He started running that way, Justin. I'm not sure exactly where he went.
Got it.
I didn't crack the heli driver. I hit him a few times. How did you not kill yourself with that fucking heli?
Got one on the road over here.
Your teammate lost their
life. Shots. That's a decoy. That's a decoy. That's a decoy that's bouncing around. Normal shots don't bounce around like that. Come on, hurry. Did you just throw that?
Nope.
Crack the one in the back.
Two behind us in the house too, watch out. I'm pinched between two teams. We are pinched between two teams.
No fucking shot! No way I don't kill all fucking three of them right there. There's no... Alright, hey, let's hang out in the gulag together. Where you at? Hey, buddy.
Making miserable for these guests.
Alright.
Rocks? I prefer rocks.
Are you up first or am I up first? Neither of us are fighting, that's cool. Oh, it says prepare to fight, what did you say?
Waiting for opponent.
Ooh, if he's up first.
The fight begins. Boy, you're up next. Ready up.
Right there on you, middle.
You're a dog shit.
Win here and you return to the battlefield.
Why did it spawn me 1900 meters from my loadout?
Fight your way out of this or catch
I hate this game. And circle's closing, so I'm not gonna be able to get to it. Stupid. So very stupid. Hey, Chef. I wonder if that's supposed to be Chef. Or if it's like a South Park reference. Ooh, you think it's a South Park reference? That'd be cool. What's going on, Ryan? I appreciate you stopping by my stream instead of Justin's, because fuck him.
I think he's mine, too.
He's always been good. Ryan's pretty much the coolest brother in the world, right?
Pretty much. Honest one, too.
Ryan, he thinks you're smart. That's funny. That's cute. Ryan's not dumb. None of us are dumb. I mean, if we're talking street smarts, then I'd say probably Jay's the smartest. But if we're talking like actual intellect, then I don't think it's a contest. I think you guys should pick me every
okay,
day.
Okay, I could do street smart, actually.
Type 99, exactly what I wanted. Are you gonna hop on, Ryan?
He's helping my dad.
Did you miss both of your guys' dads? Like, why does it gotta be your dad? Hey, we got some money here. Drop money in the spot station. It's too late in the day to remodel anything. They should be done.
Not according to my dad. Any time of the day.
Sorry, Dad. I gotta be in Caldera by like 6 o'clock.
What am I buying?
AJ?
Oh, yeah. Especially.
Don't worry, AJ. I got your back. Fuck him. twitch.tv/J_Gertha. I'm way cooler than him.
I just now realized we're at freaking airport.
Yeah.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Fire sale. Free sale.
Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted.
Well, that's the most wanted. So, buying a self, buying a UAV, and then we're pushing it.
Allied UAV.
Y'all with me? No? Okay. Cool. Fuck myself sitting here. Yeah, no big deal. Wow. Two of them. They just fought back. The three of them. They just hopped in, Bertha. Oh, it's an armor truck. Yep, back. Getting the fuck away from that.
Crack the guy.
Yeah, but he's in the armored truck. We can't risk that.
More people
fight. Make him push us and get out of it.
More people fight next to us.
Oh, he's out of the armored truck. Somebody just took our truck. There, fuck it. Been down.
Out of ammo. That was right there.
The enemy. Cancel. Ice on enemy.
You're a fucking pussy. Yeah, cool. Call me whatever you want, buddy. I don't care. You're dead. Yeah, because your truck can just go up over the rock. Yeah, it makes sense. God damn this game sometimes, man. That's fucking ridiculous. Oh well.
An enemy team is hunting.
Oh, there's a satchel. That's clutch.
Stay out the armor truck. Stay out the armor truck.
You also got the team at the house behind you. Be careful. And you got 17 bolts. Oh, you got 2 bolts in that one? You're so fucked. Oh, he just got killed. Hit him with the throwing knife. You got 2 of them.
Here, grab
him. Where did the second one? Where did the other guy come from?
Yeah. I don't know where the rest came from. Holy shit. Oh, Ryan's in here.
Yeah, boy.
I thought he was helping your dad.
Oh, I'm done now. We're done cooked and everything.
Yeah, Justin's a liar.
My gosh, dude. You could have had them all right there if you didn't have one bullet in your MP40.
In other words, he's saying you could have had them all if you didn't suck at the game.
Dude, if you would have dropped me some ammo when I asked.
Yep. It's all your fault.
Or you died.
Did you ask me to drop ammo?
No, I came out of the gulag and you're already fighting.
No, gotcha.
He done forgot. I was like, wait, did you? Middle gunfight. He's like dropping bullets.
If so, my bad.
And I've been drinking. I don't know.
I had like 40 rounds or some shit.
Yeah, I've been drinking too, so this is going to be great.
Ooh.
Yeah, I seen you were still on Twitch. I seen you were still streaming. I was like, well, Justin didn't find nothing to do.
Oh, yeah. Because she said she wanted to do something. I'm like, find it. Find something to do. I'll go get it.
But then, yeah. So until like, then, see what you started? I said, I didn't start nothing. I just told him I found a gun.
That was my whole argument. It was just like, hey, find something to do. I'll go do it. If not, then I'm going to play the game.
So, good thing this Battle Pass has been out for, 2 days, 3 days? And I'm already over halfway done?
Yeah, I'm at 42.
I'm at 27, dude.
What a loser.
I'm at 34.
I am... partially through 55.
You play too much.
No, I just fucking do better when I'm playing than you guys.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Ooh, Battle Pass token XP. Seen that, Justin? You think you're fucking slick?
How's that slick? I'm just trying to get a boost. I'm trying to catch up.
Do that with a double XP token.
Oh, we're not allowed to use tokens? Is that what that is?
No. You can use tokens. I'm just letting you know. I've seen it.
You could be midway through the game and just pop a Battle Pass token or XP token. I didn't know that until recently.
Yeah, just hit your start menu and stop right. Do both of you have your phone on you?
I do.
No, I don't. Probably has my phone.
Okay.
But I do have.
Well, Ryan, I guess I'll send it to you on Discord, Justin. I don't want to say it out loud.
Did you get kicked? We sure did.
Yeah, we did. Good. Because I gotta restart my game.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same, I guess.
Frames are dog shit.
Justin's stream is like 17 seconds behind. My gosh.
Yeah. Oh, it's terrible. Did y'all get my message?
Wait, what happened? Oh, we got kicked?
Yeah, I just kicked.
I seen you the message on Facebook, Ryan.
Oh,
and I sent Justin a message on Discord.
The party?
Yeah, no bullshit. No bullshit. I looked it up.
Yeah, we done know this.
Yeah. Oh.
So when we buy back, we buy each other back.
I think we need a new leader of the lobby.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Easy games.
Well, Justin's in there with him right now, so Justin will be able to invite us. Justin, are you the party leader? Is he the party leader? He's the party leader. Yeah, we're good. Okay. All Justin got to do is invite us.
I'm gonna invite them back.
My voice chat's messed up for some reason.
Do you want me to invite them back or?
No, how terrible.
Yeah, if you, it's not letting me invite you, Jordan.
Yeah, I'm appearing online now. Just gotta wait till it pops on. Then we only have 9 friends.
He's gonna make fun of you, but it's easier to find your real friends.
I don't just add everybody.
I don't either, but Jesus. All 171 people on my friends list I've played with before.
Yeah, 7 years ago.
Probably.
Because I played with them once, but I've played with them.
Now, a lot of them are like Xbox friends where like invited or like it. I'm just joining you. Showed you.
Wait, which one's Mr. Fish?
Now I'm opening Call of Duty because it was froze.
Mr. Fish is Ryan. It's our little brother, Ryan.
Yeah, I can't even invite him.
Who?
You are our little brother, Ryan.
No, I mean, who said that?
The AJ guy that we're playing with. We're in a game together. We're just waiting on you.
No. I played with him yesterday.
Yeah.
Okay, dude. He doesn't remember you because you're not good at the game.
I'm really good. He said,
I'll drop off.
I'll drop all my ammo.
He said, I remember him. We played yesterday.
He said, I'll drop him my ammo. You're a lot better than I am.
I said, I wouldn't say all that because we kept dying.
Then he said he don't know about that.
So Tommy and I won a game of duos earlier.
Yeah, seen it.
That was a 1.13 KD lobby.
Yeah, you actually had 16 kills, he had 4.
I wasn't gonna say that. I had the 7th best KD in the lobby, which means there were 6 other people better than me in the lobby. We killed one dude 4 times.
He said, I wasn't going to say that.
All right. AJ, go to Battle Royale on the left and quads.
Yeah, act like he's never played the game before.
Well, he plays Resurgence. I don't want to play Resurgence. I'm making sure he knows I'm playing Verdansk or Caldera.
There you go.
Appreciate it.
Audio.
I play Caldera when the plunder's out, but other than that, I don't.
That's plunder, bro.
I just do it to level up my guns.
How old are you, AJ?
What?
How old are you? You said you had a wife.
19.
You're already married at 19?
Yeah.
Man.
Why the fucking kiss your wife goodbye early?
Well, you see, I had a kid at 17, so that went bye-bye at that age.
That don't matter. You know how many kids my dad has and didn't marry their mom?
This is true. I'm trying to count now and I can't think.
So you have a 2-year-old?
Yeah.
Boy or girl?
Boy.
Into everything?
Yes.
Have they started talking yet? Like actual sentences and words and shit? Ugh, that's terrible.
Not yet. Not yet.
I heard the lip quiver and like, everything.
He's a preemie. Well, he was a preemie.
How early?
So, like, he was only 4 pounds.
Right, but so how early, like, into the pregnancy? How close to the due date was she?
She was close. It's just he came out at 4 pounds and he couldn't breathe out.
See, my son was a preemie. He was born 5.5 weeks early, but he still came out 6 pounds. He only had to stay in the NICU for a week.
Yeah, see, mine had to stay in the NICU for 3 weeks, and then because like when they tried to like feed him the formula, he couldn't hold none of it down.
Yeah, so I had to have a feeding tube and then shit.
Yeah.
Gotcha. That's good.
And then
it's good.
They had to do. And then they had to do a whole bunch of work on him.
Well, it's good he came out of it.
I love how the game cut him off. Call of Duty's so disrespectful.
Oh, you're talking about your kid's problems? Fuck you.
That's basically what Call of Duty did, was just cut him off.
Holding for deployment.
He ain't even in here yet. Fucking OG Xbox. But it's good he made it out, man. All that's behind you. You ain't got to worry about that no more.
And then he had to go back on Halloween night. Right after that, he had the doctors on Halloween night and had to stay overnight.
All better now, though.
Movimiento.
All right, cool. Good talk.
These are killing people in the lobby, dude. Can't hear you.
Preparations done. Time to deploy to the war zone.
Ryan, your first game, buddy, you call it.
I think after this, I'm coming online.
Trying to be like Justin, that's a bad idea.
What is that?
You can't use the excuse, oh, Justin had a better gun than me.
Gas is closing in.
I didn't mark it, that's cool.
Is that what you wanted to mark?
Mine has the light, right?
Yeah, dude, it's runes.
That's literally what I picked. That's not even your mark.
Oh, that's literally what I was picking. Yeah, I was picking that.
That's awesome. If you don't knock one out of the sky, you're a pussy.
Contract. Oh, yeah.
Good thing my axe is terrible.
Clown. Push you, push you, push you, push you.
Target spotted.
This dude right here is so fucking hurt.
Target spotted.
God damn it, dude. How are you not dead?
Hunt the enemies before they hunt you. Target identified.
Have a little fun, yeah? Dude just landed right next to you, Justin.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Oh, I love this game so much. Love that.
Got him,
got him. Good shit. We got Lodi. You got a buy station over there?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh,
I see trouble coming my way. I'm in the middle.
Oh, it's so great.
What are you laughing at?
That dude fucking landed on me because I shit on his teammate. And he was like, oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. And I fucking put a C4 on the wall. Drop inbound. Blew it up when he ran through, then hit fired him.
I thought Mr. Fish was as a game. Load out.
Load out. Alright. All jokes aside, let's shit on people. Oh, my type 11 leveled up and I didn't even fucking...
AK-47?
He was using the last game because he picked it up off somebody, yeah. But he is not using it every time.
Yeah, XM4 and Milano.
Dropping a Cooper carbine if somebody wants it. No, don't kill each other. I want to kill you. Stop shooting one another. Justin.
The dude landed right,
on top of me, literally on top of a building where I could see him.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. The fight has begun. You can taunt your enemy with words or rocks. I prefer rocks.
There's still guys fighting over here. Flying down. In like I'm a dead body. Hey Jay, you need a play, buddy.
Ready to tussle, you're on.
Nah, I'm good. I just forgot the big one out.
Win here and you return to the battlefield. Lose and your fight is over.
Oh, maybe down to the bottom.
Fight your way out of this or capture the objective.
I don't know where they're at. I'm just saying, like, got flying in. Didn't crack him. Hit him a couple times.
Hit that guy with a C40.
Exactly enough. Exactly enough. All combined money. We got exactly enough.
Your team can pay for your release if they can afford it.
Drop your money.
I think I hit by a C4 and still did
it. He's just better than you, dude. Sometimes you just gotta face it.
Yeah, I tried your barrel trick. It didn't work.
You know, not everybody can be as good as me, Justin. You know, figure you'd fucking learn that by now. Yeah. Oh my god, you're fucking buying back, bro. What are you doing?
This guy. It told me it was below me. I jump down, then it tells me it's above me.
Yeah, because it's in the fucking pathway, though. Jesus Christ. Did y'all kill the guy that killed Justin?
Yes. Yeah, right. Well done.
What, baby? Probably not.
The house.
Just to have
to play Roblox. Alright, baby, I promise you, as soon as I'm done, we will, but I don't know when I'm gonna be done. What's mommy doing? She's still sleeping?
Hold, cancel that.
Okay. What do you wanna do for dinner?
We got some fighting up there.
You don't know?
What do you wanna do?
You see somebody over there?
Fighting up that.
What do you wanna do for dinner, baby? What do you want? What sounds good? Pizza rolls. You want pizza rolls for dinner? Okay, you don't want any actual food. You just want pizza rolls. Are you hungry right now? Yes. That's not the news I wanted to hear. In the middle of the game.
Relocating the safe zone.
After this game, I can feed you pizza rolls, all right?
Yeah, after this game, I gotta go play Dead and Go and Cornell.
I'm not, like, quitting. I'm just literally going to put his pizza rolls in the microwave.
Microwave? What kind of child abuse is that?
I put everything in the microwave. Freeze pizza, fucking everything.
Justin's all over that. I don't know if you guys are too.
There ain't nothing we're putting everything up in a face.
Contract confirmed. Let's get to work. Supply box marked. Secure the goods.
That's between us. Really? Y'all fucking just dipped on me, huh? Y'all said, fuck Jordan. He'll be all right.
Yes, he's moving.
Now, what was y'all doing? Somebody's back here fucking
there's a whole team
fight,
right
huh?
there.
Target spotted.
What?
Yeah.
Whole team fucking, back there.
Yeah, and y'all fucking just left me. Oh, left me for dead.
Flying back, dude. I guess we'll fly back.
Nah, fuck y'all. I don't want your help now.
Where they at?
I don't know. Prime Markle.
They're in the corner, too.
They don't go back there now.
Down the one.
Contract is settled. Good work.
Compromise. Precision.
Down two.
Mark them. Get him out in the open.
Incoming. Be aware.
They just bought a loadout too, that's
nah, rough. It's still a little loadout from earlier. Okay. Have fun.
Your teammate is in the gulag now.
He said it's gonna go blow my
survive,
nose.
They'll
okay,
rejoin
have fun.
You.
Alright. I have to urinate.
Your teammate lost
no.
the fight. Now they return to base.
Sure, I got him.
I got him. Okay. Drop your money after you buy him.
Don't hear yet.
He's cracked.
He's dead.
Another one.
Team hunting for you.
He's cracked. He's down. Oh, okay. I don't need to hit that. I'd
I don't
have it died, but left it there for people that did.
There was a self-revive back here. We're open that
bar. Car. Disable the vehicle. He's still right there.
Zone highlighted.
Wow, all that stuff disappeared. That's cool.
All right, does it, what do you need? Do you need AR ammo or anything? Oh, it doesn't like shit. Good shit.
Cracked. He's cracked over there.
Got it.
I just happened to come over the top and he was just standing there creeping. I was unlucky.
Poor guy.
There's still somebody here, ain't there?
No, they're dead. His team okay.
went. Yeah, I walked around the corner. There's just two dudes standing there. Oh, what?
One of you get that.
How did they come in and nobody heard them?
They probably ran in. Hey, Justin, I'm gonna drop money at this buy station up here for you to get a UAV.
Yes, he's moving.
The well gun's back, man. I love it.
Spotted some cash.
Get your recon, please.
Drop money, AJ. Can buy another one.
Getting flyover.
There's somebody behind us.
Yeah. Y'all got that easy kill. There's one guy.
Pick up this cluster strike. I have a UAV.
Outmaneuvered the enemy trackers. Clever snakes.
He's like right here behind this rock.
There. Marking UAV is out of fuel.
Allied cluster strike arriving.
Disregard that.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Beware.
Y'all really wasted a cluster and an airstrike on that man. Just one guy.
We didn't get him. Did we get him?
Nope.
No. He's still alive.
Looks like we didn't.
How's he still alive?
Who's pushing
him? Y'all didn't hit him with the shit?
There, I'm going. Cancel my last.
Somebody pick up that UAV back here.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Go ahead and pop it. Throw it up.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
He's above me, behind me. Pushing on the road. He's probably going to hop on the ATV.
Slid all the way down the hill.
Bring on the airstrike.
Got your request. Cluster strike is active.
Hi, guys in front of me at the house. Not the first house, but I think the second, maybe. Not sure. Not the first house.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. My station costs
are second
adjusted.
House. Not third house. Must have dipped all the way out. Alright, I'm gonna lay down in this bathtub and go take a shit.
They bought a loadout out there.
They were up in here because there was.
Losing ground, move it!
I just seen him buy a guy back and came flying down. Loadout.
You're safe here.
This is just helping.
All I can hear the whole time I'm pissing is Ryan teabagging me.
It was more on your ass than on your head. Wait, why won't this one open?
You gotta look at it until it says that there's a chest there and then open it.
Justin was just trying to open it too. If it doesn't ever say that there's a chest there, then you can't open it.
I'm pretty sure there's people on top of this ridge.
Are.
You want me to throw airstrike on it?
Yep.
Cancel my left.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Be aware.
That's all I can do. The rest of it's up to you.
They went in the inside. I seen him running the inside up there.
You guys not have snapshots?
They stunned me perfectly. And they're sitting on top of the building still, dude. Your airstrike is dog shit.
Oh, yeah. Because I airstrike the fucking closest part of the building to me and they were on the other side. Yeah, my bad.
Awful.
No, my bad.
That didn't even, that didn't even move, dude.
I made him jump down. I made him jump.
Yeah, that's my bad, Justin.
Don't let
my
out.
Bad. Yeah.
How did he get back on the roof?
He probably has legs.
There's a zip line on that.
No, there's an opening on the roof, but I don't know what to say.
Yep, going on.
Yeah, you like winter.
There's a loadout drop right here in front of me, and we're just gonna hang out. Two guys underneath me. Here you go. Here's another snapshot. Let you know where they're at. Throw a load out to that one right there beside you. Satchel right there.
Frag out.
I don't even see him.
Twenty-five remaining.
I can still hear him below me.
Throwing frag.
There's another one. Up there.
Yeah,
hold
him.
On.
They're gonna be pushing out.
Neutralizado.
On top of the hill, yep.
Right under you.
Oh my god. What did they have?
Lighting me up.
That right, looks like safe. The fish.
Not safe.
That's either the Finnick or the Growl.
That was the M13.
No, I have
the. Ooh, right there.
Shot by two different teams. I got shot from down the hill.
We lost that one. We'll come back stronger next time. Only 10 of them.
Back out.
Son of a biscuit. You done, Ryan?
He's already out of here.
Oh, all right. We're waiting for it. Start it up.
We're starting it up.
Yeah, Trius.
No.
That kid just cussed.
Checkpoint, like every stage you go.
Stop, you're gonna make me mess up. Stop. You know something, Carson?
What?
I love you, even though you're mean to me. Am I done yet? No. We'll see, buddy. Okay, well, mommy's awake now. What's to do? We just hanging out, talking to one another?
I guess, because I'm waiting on this stuff to look for us a match.
So where it says searching for a match, does it have like a ping? Or does it say just searching for a match?
It has a ping.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Looking for a loading levels.
Are we playing trios with or quads with a random? All right.
Use this time to train them.
Hello, playing trios.
The best dude. He hasn't loaded in yet again.
No, he hasn't loaded in yet.
Enemy soldier nearby.
How
are you not falling? Oh, you are falling.
No, I'm not.
You're flying.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Enemy soldier nearby. To the war zone.
Wow, Justin, you couldn't kill that guy? Wow. Did you ever fucking put your light up and turn it on to where I could see what it looked like to see if it was still, like, glaring real bad? No.
Nope.
You didn't. Dude, you suck.
think it is out.
No, he's got a fucking light facing toward his wall. But he doesn't have his actual, like, fluorescent light that he had made. He paid somebody to make it and won't even hang it up.
Yeah, I got a lot of stuff to do first.
Your mom.
Where are we going?
To the orange ping on the map. That dude's pissed. I said that dude was pissed, and then when he died, he said, nobody loves you.
Hey, it got high alert.
A loadout drop inbound.
Just hit the redeploy and go to it.
Gas is moving.
Did that go to the loadie?
Yeah. Or you can take the chopper, whatever you want to do.
I'll get it in the air.
I'm hitting the redeploy.
Yeah.
Go ahead and fly there.
Fly drop right here.
Fly drop or a loadout drop?
Loadout. Loadout.
A loadout right here too.
Waypoint mark.
Being shot at.
Roof anyway, fuck it.
Oh,
thing now. Oh, guy flying in. Right above me.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
He's dead. Okay. Got him chicken. Like B-dubs or like... Huh? Well, I can't drop the roosters, so... Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm about to die.
Oh, he's about to run him over. I'll not disable that.
It's your dog shit, bro.
Crazy.
One of you get that.
Oh no, tempered. Ah, I didn't make it in time. Well, babe, I can, yeah.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Guys fighting at the houses beside me. A little cul-de-sac.
I ain't gonna make it.
Why are you all the way back there?
Never. You went for temp.
I got high alert and temper now.
God bless America.
God damn, I love stim.
Look at from behind. God damn, how are you not dead? Yeah, you did. Good job.
No, it was you that did it.
I don't know. Food. Huh? Why? You asked what I wanted. I said food. I don't know. Sweet. Do I want sweet Thai chili or barbecue? I don't know, but. Is it or not?
But out front.
Probably sweet Thai chili. And some dumpster line.
Engaging.
Yep, okay.
It's entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Yeah. Hey, Justin, just pull back. Justin, pull back if you can. Pull back if you can. Get behind that. Yep. I'm watching for you. In the window now. Hit him a couple times. One jumped out. Cracked him. Down one. Down two.
Why am I in overtime?
Last one's running around the building. Hit him a bunch. Been down him.
They're on the other side.
Got him.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah, you tell him, buddy. Oh, restock. That's fucking clutch. I'm gonna buy a loadout.
Wait,
for you at this
house. We died at?
No. That's in storm. I'm gonna buy a loadout at this house for you.
Those guys didn't want to be in storm at all.
I still got two stim shots. Hey.
shot a rocket from up on top of the hill, yep.
Cracked, he's cracked. I double cracked him. What in the world? I don't know what that was. I cracked him and then started shooting him again, cracked him again. Unless that was two people up there.
I don't know, this game's weird.
Might have been two people. I just dove into my right.
Wait, did you pick up the two perks over back there?
They don't drop perks.
Ow.
When you die, they're gone forever. Guys at the barn over here.
In the barn?
Yeah, at the barn, yeah. I don't know if they're in it, but yeah, they're at it. Yeah, the one you're on top of.
Don't hear nobody.
There were two of them.
Oh, they're over
there. I cracked one contact. And the other one.
Cracked. He's shooting me. What an idiot. Slid down the top of it.
They got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Yeah, they're up here. Just jumped up in a vehicle and took off. Get down,
we cover your tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you.
Get in where you're fitting.
I found him.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Losing ground. Move it.
Bought him back, right behind you.
Towards the safe zone.
He's in a storm, I didn't see him run out.
I killed him.
I'm proud of you.
Ammunition box.
Say you need one?
Yeah, I need ammunition. My AR. I'm good on.
I bought an armor box. Fuck me. You got money. Throw in this armor box now. I'm good on everything. I don't need it, but there's an armor box. Because I'm just going to take this redeploy and get as far as I can.
All right.
Wait, that vehicle is on.
I'm gonna be honest, bro. I didn't listen to a word he said.
That vehicle is.
This vehicle? That vehicle spawns there.
Rally on that vehicle. Cancel that.
I know, but the engine was on.
Yeah, the engine's always on. They're never turned off. It's not like you hop in, fucking turn the key over. We got guys. Guys right here.
Group need contact.
I don't know if I can float for 30 more seconds. Go top of the main building. Maybe that's my best play. Dead body here.
Oh, I jumped off the side. Oh, stop from Greenbelt North.
I downed one.
Alright, there's people snapping out of Greenbelt North.
Long shot, headshot.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I mean, I'm up against the wall. He's not shooting me, he's just snapping.
Guys, the bot station below us. He's looking at me.
Enemy advanced UAV overhead.
Satchel right here if you need one, Justin.
Marking armor.
Yes, he's moving.
Below, below, right?
Claymore set.
Y'all below me?
Yeah.
Marking waypoint.
Enemy UAV active.
My guess is we are not going to get zoned.
Timida jumped off the side.
Way to go.
We got out of
the boat.
Up
they're over there on the boat.
Yeah. I'm waiting to see what zone does. Alright. So this game's over, we'll go. Only 25 other people left, and fourth circle normally don't last much longer after that. Got a loadout to our left. They threw it down on the backside. Good for them. I'm gonna grab this, just see where it goes.
Contract confirmed. Let's get to work. Supply box marked. Secure the goods.
Right up the hill.
Damn, I'm out of it.
Enemy UAV active. Closed shop. The fighting's over. You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Oh,
I'm going up there with him.
25 still remains.
Airstrike on me.
Off the side right there.
Down the one.
Dude, what?
Yes, he's moving.
Spotted.
Get into the safe zone now.
Contract failed.
No more. AR ammo, I'd go ground up from down here.
Enemy cluster strike! Watch your heads!
There's somebody sitting up in there.
Supply box.
AR ammo right here, Justin. Down on the bottom. You motherfucker, dude. I'm safe. I just watch out for the building. Watch out for the green building. That dirty fucker, dude. He hit me when I was on the zip. I really hope it lets me shoot.
He just pushed. He pushed, like, right there.
He's dead.
Ten remain. Victory is within
my
reach.
Fucking thing's all fucked up. I can't tell how much shit I've got.
What do you mean?
Like it tells me I'm hitting the zip.
Oh, okay.
Let me hit the zip and see if that clears it out.
Gas is closing in.
Yep.
Relocate.
Cleared it. Alright.
Got contact.
Go!
God bless it.
Four. Always falling off the edge when...
Guys in the screen half.
Losing contact. Losing ground. Move it!
Maybe not. Wait until I get another snapshot, Justin. I'm gonna throw it at the building in front of us. Right. And then based on that, we'll see where we go.
I got dead silence. I'm gonna pop it.
Don't pop it yet. Wait till we see if there's anybody in this building.
I'm in life. Yeah, there's two.
Two in this building.
Well, I would say if he could drop me the money, I could.
Cracked, he's cracked.
Five remain.
Sorry, guys.
All good.
All up to you now.
Been in this situation before.
Unless you pick up them.
Comps.
Unless you pick
just
up
shut
them.
Up. Just shut up, please. Please. Thank you. It's easier if I can hear.
On top and inside.
Yeah. It's me versus three, so I'm trying to shoot yet. Jeez, all right, y'all.
We lost that, but we'll come back strong.
I gotta hop off. I gotta get food with the wife. Send y'all over to Justin. Let y'all hang out with Justin. So, till next time. Peace. Justin, I'm sending everybody over to you.
I appreciate it.
Show them good games.
Party of three. We can play Rebirth, Resurgent duos. Go check my food. Buddy, I'm about to get off and eat myself.
Use this time to train a bit. Deploy it soon.
Down now. Operation is under attack. Engage.
And it was that one.
Enemy UAV active.
I load out if we win.
Destination marked.
A loadout drop inbound.
Well, how much people do you think there is left? 14?
They're alive? Still alive? Is that what you said?
Yeah. I think the armor's tucked into the water.
Get in where you fit.
Who?
Safe zone highlighted. Back to normal.
heard no sound.
On top of just that one.
Yeah, they're both sitting up top. They're just hiding in there, is all they're doing. Go in and hide. Wait for me. That's all. Just wait.
Jumped off a Nova pushing.
I have no play.
We've got gas moving in.
What? Aww. Yeah, I'm out of here.
Alright,
later.
Dale trying to haul that one in a little high. We all love a good frozen dinner every now and again.